Hi, I'm State Representative Melissa Shusterman. The pandemic was hard on all of us, but it was really hard on our small businesses. Our small businesses leaned in and really took care of the community. They made sure the community had masks. Our distillery made hand sanitizer. It's our turn to take care of them. They're opening up. Business is doing well, but they need the PA rescue plan to make sure that they not only open and thrive, but they're here for years to come.